This is a tad bit awkward.
Synchronizing mode. Farther away than he looked. I mean, he looked farther away than he was.
But there was a traffic difference.
Never mind.
Did I see your shadow? Back there. Go ahead and move race against me. I know what you want me to do, Moses. You want me to look off the screen so down there.
Look. Are you
cool?
Whoa! Listen.
Well, I see you back there.
This feels more stable than the GT500, but at the same time, it's not as fast. Well, that's killed me.
A little bit of drifting on the NOS. That was a pretty good run.
Yeah, I have no chance. I have no chance. GG. GG, I got killed by the wall.
Oh, you hit me head on. Nice.
Five.
Well, this is a bit awkward as well. Both have good tastes. I'm recording, bro. It's no need for a screen show. So much like it should be.
No, I did.
Oh my god.
I remember why I hate this game.
I'm taking a shortcut, it's not actually a shortcut.
That truck literally ruined everything. It just like ruined the moment completely. Don't upload that to YouTube. No.
What?
It's cute.
You never know, maybe I'll keep it as a blooper.
Yeah.
That run we did with the Corvettes was brilliant. This run, not so much.
Actually, no, the Corvette one wasn't brilliant either because I died.
Yeah, but then we...
From your freaking juking.
No, then we did the transport races. Transport versus transport.
That one I messed up at the end.
Hey, it was still a pretty good race. I believe it was very, very close at the end.
Oh yeah.
No, that was when you had the QT500.
GG.
Perfect time, the song ended just as I crossed the line.
G. G.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true.